Oh, the next vehicle is a 64 Nova. It's a race car. The hood wasn't on this vehicle. He has some sort of fiberglass hood, so it wasn't on the vehicle, so it did not get overspray on it. We do have some overspray here and on there. It's another LS engine. Here, all the chrome, the top. Got a pretty good dose on this one. Back. Oh man. Ouch. Oh yeah. Alright, we're gonna get started on it.
Got the 64 here. It's got epoxy paint overspray on it. I mean, this one here has got quite a bit. I'm still able to use the clay bar though.
Here's the piece, the area I just clayed. Nice and smooth. Perfect. See the way the water is discolored? That is the overspray after it's been liquefied. There we go.
No problem. Now this is no wax. Just me playing it. Wiping it off.
Look at that decal. It's perfect. The very tip of it is there. All the way there. And the quarter panel itself is nice. No scuffs, nothing. There's not even any wax on it as of yet. Again, going over this pinstripe decal because I want the overspray off of there. No cutaways. Pinstripe looks awesome. Got that fender, and then we got the top.
This top is covered.
Since the hood was off, we got a little bit of overspray on some of the engine parts.
that is the last part.
Right, that's the finished product. That paint's looking really good. No overspray left on this dude. All the top's done. Look at the sides, man. Look at those pinstripes, decals in perfect condition. I cleaned up underneath the hood, cleared the areas that I could. Got a little blower in there. Alright, take this thing outside. See what she looks like. Alright, it's the next day, the sun's out. Get a good look at this 64's paint. That's sweet. And it was covered with overspray. Mink up. Engine's all done. All that's clean. Firewalls. That paint is sweet. Top, of course. All the pinstripe, look at the pinstripe, all the way to the very tip there. None of that's disturbed. It's perfect. All right. National Overspray Removal, Division of Paint Overspray Removal of Texas. This one's finished. Epoxy Paint Overspray Removal.